How big of a problem has is Leonard Williams when it comes to trying to block him, and what have you seen from him in his third year?
Yeah, big problem. I mean, he's got tremendous talent, long, athletic, plays on his feet well. And for a tall guy, he doesn't get cut much. Good against the running game, hard to block, both when he's on the move and at the point of attack, passing game. He's got good quickness, got good power, good length. You know, as a team, they bat a lot of balls. You know, Coney's gotten a few, but, you know, Leonard's a hard guy to throw over to. Wilkerson, I mean, those guys are they're big guys in the middle of the defense, and it's tough for the quarterback to see if he'll get the ball through him. So, but yeah, Williams, one of the best defensive linemen we see all year.
Was that something you saw with Coney when you had him in here, and when you watched him in Carolina? I think he had 4 batted passes and his most recent game.
Yeah, against Jacksonville. Yeah, I mean, I think their whole defensive line does a good job of that. You know, they get in the throwing lanes, and you know, they tip some balls, you know, tip them for interceptions, bat them down when receivers are open, things like that. So, you know, we just got to do a good job that way to get the ball in the passing lanes, and our line's got to do the best they can to, you know, get those hands down. But, you know, a lot of times it's hard to do. They just get in the throwing lane and stand there and put them up.
Those Bulls defense, usually, I know you said they mix things up, but is it 3-4 typically?
Yeah, their base defense is 3-4, yeah. And I mean, but they kick them over and unders, and so it's, but it's, yeah, it's more 3-4 than anything else, yeah.
Okay. Has Ely played end in that?
No, not really. He's kind of the, well, again, when they have a 4th defensive lineman in there, then it really becomes more of an under. But so it's they play the under out of 3-4. You know, their edge guys are, you know, they're somewhere between defensive ends and outside linebackers. And, you know, they use them in coverage some, but I mean they're more edge setters and end of the line players and pass rushers, I would say, than they are coverage linebackers. Coverage linebackers are really, you know, Lee and Davis and, you know, and then Stanford and Carter. So, I mean, those are kind of, they're off the line linebackers who handle the majority of the coverage responsibilities besides, you know, dropping to the flat and things like that. So, no, they get a passing situation, they're in 4 down, and then the outside linebackers become ends, just like all 3-4 outside linebackers basically do.
You mentioned the batted passes for Ely. How has that role suited him in New York from what you guys have seen this week? Just being able to get up the field, it sounds like he's getting up the field from what you're describing.
In terms of pass or the quarterback. Look, I don't think I put him in the game of bat down passes. I still think that's, you know,